Safe area entered. Detected. Nearby location guarded by hostiles. Hostile control point nearby.
The priorities are to locate Espinoza and get that shade node reactivated. Isaac will guide you where you need to go. Espinoza reported a substantial hyena presence. We don't know exactly what they're doing here, but assume they're gonna be in your way.
Drinking water nearby.
Someone's on our territory! Everyone out of my way!
Device detected.
Last radio contact with Espinoza came from a parking garage close to the shade node. Isaac has the location.
Who's that guy I've got in here?
What's the big deal? Just one guy.
Everyone, out of my way, take a pay! Hey!
Hostile radio intercepted.
We're under attack! Intruders at the east entrance!
Then kill them! What the fuck?
It's the division!
So? Fucking kill them!
Look for a way down to the garage and see if you can pick up Espinosa's trail. He tends to leave a mess. You're near Espinosa's last known position. The shade node should be close. Isaac should guide you to it.
Credentials authenticated.
There should be a terminal that'll let you reactivate the node.
Authorization granted. Please stand by. Intelligent system analytic computer reactivated. All Isaac subsystems operational.
That was the last step to getting Isaac fully restored locally. But we have a ways to go before we can celebrate. And a missing agent to locate. Continue your sweep of the complex.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Hello? Is this the division? Looking for someone?
Who is this? How are you on this channel?
Friend of yours gave me a real nice wristwatch. He's right here. Wanna talk to him? If you want him back, we can make a deal. You back off, we'll deliver him unharmed. Mostly.
They'll keep him alive. They aren't stupid. Just find that hyena piece of shit and waste her.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Hey guys, I'm still willing to deal, but you better decide fast. I don't know how much more this dude can take.
She's goading you to try to make you reckless. Just stay focused.
Going down!
Agent vital signs, zero.
He didn't have to die here. Back at the White House. I've got some new intel I want to share with you and Manny.